We are going to simplify this using order of operations. In our first step, we are going to simplify the exponent. And we're going to simplify a square root of 25 as well. So in our absolute value brackets, we have 1 over 16 times 32 minus 27 all over 5. We're going to now simplify everything in the absolute value brackets. So we get the absolute value of 2 minus 27 all over 5. We have the absolute value of negative 25 over 5. So we get 25 over 5, which then can be simplified to 5.